Please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your
hello love. Friends, welcome back to Amazing Men's Wear. And another video of making simple pochampalli hand embroidering designing, also called as sisico embroidery. Try this type of hand embroidering designings for the borders of the saris or for the dupattas highlighting edging. Also, you can make overall designing for the blouses or designing for the churidas, dresses or crop tops. Let's start with the marking. I'll be maintaining the gap of 1 inch like this, marking horizontal and vertical lines. These lines depends upon your requirement. That means you can create the border of 3 lines or for overall designing. आप इस वीडियो को हिंदी वर्जन में भी देख सकते हैं. चैनल का लिंक आपके सामने है, नीचे डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में भी अवेलेबल है. क्लिक कीजिए अमेजिंग एबीसी फैशन चैनल को और देखते रहे लेटेस्ट फैशन और ट्रेंडी वीडियोस को. फॉर दिस प्रोजेक्ट आई बी यूजिंग 2 कलर्स ऑफ येलो एंड वाइट एंकर थ्रेड्स और द डोली थ्रेड्स एंड फिक्स द एम्ब्रॉयडरिंग फ्रेम यूजिंग द मीडियम साइज नीडल फॉर द स्टिचिंग. इट्स अ 6 strand thread एंड दिस टाइप ऑफ पैटर्न इज सो सिंपल एंड ईजी टू डू. So from the center, a little away, I'll be giving the stitch like this. Center, we'll leave it a gap to the either sides of the stitch line. I'll give 2 more vertical lines. A little smaller like this. This type of hand embroidering designs will really gives the unique, and it's a style of pochampalli pattern which is done only with the weaving. But now we can make it with the hand embroidery like, because these patterns are so simple and easy to do, and within no time you can create this pattern. You can also try this for the decorative stitches. I'm done with the vertical stitches. Now I'll stitch horizontally the same way like how I've shown now. Now I leave this the next and followed with the another line. It's just simple like the rangoli dots. The next line also I'll leave, and the third line will be followed with the same color. In the center I'll use white color dory. I'm done with the 2 line stitching of yellow color. Now in this center I'll stitch with the white color dory thread.
And if you are trying this for the sari borders, you can make the borders like this, and in the center you can make only these like the booty, or for the motif center of the sari. This type of creative patterns will really gives a gorgeous appeal. Try it. Also, you can try this for the dupattas bordering and for the kurtis design. The overall designing something would look like this. Or for only creating of borders, this is how it looks with the three lines followed with the motif. I hope you enjoyed watching this creative pattern of hand embroidery. If you like it, please hit the like icon to support my efforts. Thank you so much for watching video all with another interesting video. Subscribe to Amazing Women's World channel. Stay tuned to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Until then, see you all. Bye for now.